Taapsee Pannu and her family, including her sister Shagun and parents, were among the early voters in Delhi as the capital went to elections on Saturday. Taapsee shared a family picture on Instagram showing off the ink on their fingers after they cast their votes. Taapsee captioned the picture, "Pannu Parivar has voted. Have you?" The picture got close to 1 lakh likes within a few minutes. While Taapsee's mother is on the left, her father is on the extreme right with their two daughters standing between them. Taapsee had earlier shared a picture of herself posing with her mother ahead of the voting as the two showed off their fingers before they were marked. She encouraged her fans in Delhi to vote and wrote in the caption, "Ready to get inked tomorrow, a quick break to make sure we vote. Will you?" She shared another picture with her sister with the caption, "Let's vote Puchi." She later shared a picture of them showing the ink on their fingers and wrote, "What creative inking." Meanwhile, Taapsee is now gearing up for the release of her film Thappar. She plays a housewife in the film who chooses to walk out of her marriage after being slapped by her husband at a party. The film has been directed by Anubhav Sinha of Mulk and Article 15 fame and is set to hit the theatres on February 28. NYOOOZ Desk.